Welcome everyone to STS, Safe Training Strategies. We know you want more from your workout, and we will never underestimate you.
You're looking for results, you're looking for the proper way to do exercises, you're looking for ways to get fit. This is it, so let's go.
Hey guys, I'm Mark Lizier. Welcome to Every Fit for Life. Today I'm gonna show you how to do a proper push-up. So the first set of push-up we're gonna do is regular push-up, and then we'll do cross push-ups, okay? So when you do push-ups, you always wanna have your hands underneath your shoulders. It doesn't matter if you have your hands wide or close, you always want to align them with the shoulders, okay? You want your back to be flat, you don't wanna drop your lower back, so this is what I'm talking about. You don't want to have your lower back like this, okay? You want it to be straight, okay? When you take it down, you want everything to be aligned, okay? All right, so I'm gonna show you how to do it. So like I said, hands underneath your shoulders. You can also spread out your fingers for more stability. So when you take it down and you take it up, you don't want to go all the way down to the floor because you start using your shoulder blades when you take it that far. And again, when you come up, you don't want to lock your elbows, okay? Can you slightly bend? You can extend them, but I'm not locking. This is locking, this is extending. All right, here we go, let's do 10. Here we go. 9, stay with me. 8, 7, 6, take your time. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good. Next up. Like I said, we will also do cross push-ups. So with the cross push-ups, it's a little bit more challenging because it forces you to work your front deltoids, work the pectoralis muscles a little bit more. So this is more advanced, all right? So if you're ready, you can do it. Let's go for it. So it goes like this. The same thing we did, I remember we did the side shuffles. When we start, if we go to the left, we start with the right hand first, we move it closer to the left, and then we move the left. Alright, so it goes like this. Here we go. So we start going to the left, move the right, move the left, push. Here we go. And we do it again. Push. Here we go. Push. That way you're really working your triceps. You're working your chest. Working the front deltoids. Here we go. And you're getting your heart rate up. Make sure you're breathing. Every time you breathe. Here we go. Every time you squeeze the muscles. You breathe out. Good. 2 more each. 1 more each. And nice. Good. That's it for today. So check us out on Happy Fit for Life for more workout videos, more instruction on how to do proper exercises. If you feel like you need more, or you have questions,